Chelsea. Can't be bad.
Yeah, it's a fantastic performance, and the lad's spirit today is brilliant. We've been a top-class team. Obviously, they're having the troubles now, but for us to win two games against them is fantastic.
How hard was that this evening, Ryan?
Yeah, the world-class players throughout the team. Costa's a brilliant striker who's going to give you a challenge, and Hazard, he's in the top three players in the world, so it's always going to be difficult, but I thought we stuck together and put on a fantastic performance and a bit of quality in there as well.
Ryan, Jamie Redknapp, congratulations on a very good performance. Just give us an insight into what it's like to play against Diego Costa. It looks a right handful.
brilliant for me. It's the kind of battle I like. It's the kind of striker, he's old school. He gets in your face, he wants to bully you, so you have to stand up to him. He's a fantastic player. He's always on the line of bordering between overline and not, but he's such a good player, and to keep him quiet today, although he had a few chances, was a brilliant performance for all of us.
Tell us how much the Stoke team is changing, Ryan. You've been watching on, you've watched Shaqiri come and join the likes of Bojan. Is this a new Stoke City now?
Yeah, if you look at how many Champions League winners medals we've got, it's a fantastic achievement for a club like us. You've been promoted 8 years, top them kind of players on the books, but we've got a fantastic spirit and a lot of good players here.
Did you feel like it was something of the old atmosphere, excuse me, in the Britannia tonight?
Oh, that was, they're a brilliant team, so you've got to stand up, you've got to be tough to beat, and I think we did that today. And the crowd right behind us, and some massive performances in there from the lads.
So it's a fourth win of the season. What are the Stoke ambitions moving forward for this season, Ryan?
To beat last year's tally, to hopefully break into the top nine, top eight, which is very difficult. But the first challenge is to get to that 40-point mark. It's the magical mark we need to get to as soon as we can, and performances like that help.
Just a word before you leave us on Eric Peters, who seemed to have his nose rearranged in the first half, yet chose to stay on the pitch. What sort of bravery was he showing this evening?
Throughout the squad, Eric's been fantastic all season. It's nothing that I wouldn't expect from the lads. There's a tough group of lads in there, and them kind of things don't affect us.
Thanks for Peters, Ryan. Enjoyed watching that battle tonight.
Cheers, Ryan.
Cheers.
And it means